Let's start lesson 10. Let's celebrate with us. Here you will learn about what and when we celebrate our national festivals, our religious festivals. Let's read to learn. Hello friends, now it's time to celebrate. What is a celebration? When do we celebrate? And which festivals do you celebrate? Let's discuss. What and when we celebrate? We celebrate on a joyful occasion or a day on which special festivities are organized. These occasions bring fun and happiness in our lives. For example, a birthday is a momentous occasion. People celebrate their birthday every year with their family and friends. They play games, eat snacks, and dance and enjoy it a lot. Note for the teacher. Ask students to write the date of their birthday on the blackboard. Then arrange a small birthday party for every student on his/her birthday. People also celebrate wedding. It is a special day for the bride and the groom. Many people attend the wedding. They sing, dance, and eat delicious food. Quick answer. How do you celebrate your birthday? Our national festivals. The festivals that celebrated by the whole country are known as national festivals. There are three national festivals in India: Republic Day, Independence Day. Quick fact. We celebrate our Republic Day on 26th January every year. We celebrate our Independence Day on 15th August every year. Gandhi Jayanti. Mahatma Gandhi is known as the father of our nation. We celebrate Gandhi Jayanti as the birthday of Mahatma Gandhi. It is celebrated on 2nd October. Our religious festivals. Like other festivals, we also celebrate our religious festivals. There are many religious festivals in India, such as Diwali, Christmas Day, Eid, etc. Diwali is the biggest and brightest festival of Hindus. It is also known as the festivals of lights. People decorate their houses with lights like diyas, candles, and lamps. Quick fact. People pray to Goddess Lakshmi and Lord Ganesha on Diwali night. Fun time. Some people burst crackers on Diwali. We should not burst crackers as they make our air dirty. It is not a good habit. Say no to crackers. Quick answer. How do you celebrate on Diwali? Gurpurab is a festival of Sikhs. People celebrate the birthday of Sikh Gurus on this day. They visit to a Gurdwara and pray to God. They also wish each other and eat langar. Eid is a festival of Muslims. It is celebrated at the end of Ramzan, Roza month. People visit to a mosque on this day. They also wish each other. A sweet called Sevaiya is prepared on this day. The Christmas Day is a festival of Christians. It is celebrated on 25th December as the birthday of Jesus Christ. People wear new clothes and visit a church to offer prayer. Quick fact. On Christmas Day, people decorate Xmas tree and bake cakes. Let's recite. Jingle bells, jingle bells, jingle all the way. Oh, what fun it is to ride in a one-horse open sleigh. Dashing through the snow in a one-horse open sleigh. Over the fields we go, laughing all the way. Bells on bobtail ring, making spirits bright. What fun it is to ride and sing a sleighing song tonight. Hey, jingle bells, jingle bells, jingle all the way. Oh, what fun it is to ride in a one-horse open sleigh.